Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video we are going to solve some numericals that are related to gradient, curve and divergence. Okay, so the first problem we are going to write it here. First one is find the unit vector perpendicular to the surface. Just write the problem. Find the unit vector, find the unit vector to the, find the unit vector to the surface x square plus y square minus z square equal to 1, sorry, equal to 11. At the point, at the point 4, 2, 3. So this is my question. So question is to find the unit vector of the surface x square plus y square plus minus z square equal to 11 at the point of the surface. Okay, so this is my problem. So the solution is, what is the solution? So here we see, we know that grade, what is the grade? Grade, we know that grade phi. So what is the value of grade phi? Grade phi equal to I cap del x plus j cap del y plus k cap del z. Okay, and here they are given, this value is equal to x square plus y square minus z square. So they are given that surface, this is the surface. So we can write grad phi equal to I del x plus j del y plus k cap del z into x square plus y square minus z square. So now the next we get, this is I, so the I cap, and if you're differentiating, so we can get twice x plus j cap, we get the twice y minus k cap, we get the 2z. So I think you understand now, this is how we get this value, because this is the, it is just like this dy dx x square. So what we get equal to twice x. Okay, so now we are just taking the common of the two. So after taking the common of two, then we can get x I cap plus y j cap minus that z k cap. So now we get this value, grade phi equal to, that the grade phi equal to 2 into that I cap x, y cap j and k cap z. So now you see, we get that point as this, these values are 4, 2 and 3. So we just put this value in x, y and z. So we get that result is, you can write like this, grade phi at point, grade phi at point x, y, z equal to 4, 2, 3. Okay, so if I put this value, so what we get? We can get that equal to 2, 4 I cap. Okay, I think you understand. This is the 4 I cap plus 2 j cap minus 3 k cap. So this is my value of the grade phi after putting this 4, 2 and 3. Okay, so this is my value. So now we are going to calculate that our aim is to find the unit vector. Okay, so just remember these values, okay, because we need to find the unit vector. Okay, so we know that the unit vector is n cap equal to, we can write this is the plus minus 2 4 I cap plus 2 j cap minus 3 k cap into 4 I cap plus 2 j cap minus 3 k cap. So we can write like this, 4 I cap plus 2 j cap minus 3 k cap, and because of that unit vector we can write it, this is 4 square plus 2 square plus minus 3 square. So ultimately we can get 4 I cap plus 2 j cap minus 3 k cap equal to root over 29. So this is my unit vector. So this is my unit vector, and the result of this unit vector is n cap equal to 4 I cap 2 j cap minus 3 cap 3 k cap divided by 29. Okay. Now we are going to solve one more numerical, and the question is the numerical 2, that we have to prove that divergence, this is called divergence, r equal to 3. Okay, so we have to prove that divergence r equal to 3. The solution is, okay, so we know that divergence means del dot r. So what is the value of del? So we know that the value of del is equal to I cap del x plus j cap del y plus k cap del z, and r equal to I cap x plus j cap y plus k cap z. Okay, so we can write it is just like this, that that i cap equal to 1, we know this. Okay, so it means we are getting delta x by delta x plus delta y by delta y plus delta z by delta z. So ultimately our result is 1 plus 1 plus 1, so it is equal to 3. Okay, so it means our divergence r equal to 3. So we prove this value. Okay, so here we are going to solve one numerical, and that numerical is quite difficult. So this is my numerical number 3, and we are going to prove divergence r by r cube equal to 0. So we have to prove this value. Okay, and this r is my position vector. So the solution is, so before discussing this value, we need to know some formulas. The formula is dy dx u into v. So what is the formula? Formula is u dv dx plus v du dx, because we need this formula to solve this equation. And one more formula is dy dx x to the power n, so we can write it is like n x to the power n minus 1. So basically actually I am using this two formula to derive this value. Okay, so now we are writing that value is, this is my divergence dot r by r cube. So what is the value of that? This thing is I del del x. Okay, so we know that the value for the delta I del del x j cap del del y plus k cap del del z. And this is my position vector, so I am writing this position vector equal to I cap x plus j cap y plus k cap z, and that value is r cube. Okay, so in the next, we know that I dot I equal to 1, so our value is like this, del y del x, and this is x by r cube plus del y del y by r cube plus del y del z and z by r cube. So this is my u into v, so I am writing this del y del x, this is x is my u, and r to the power minus 3 is my v. Now it is r divided by r, x divided by r cube, na? So when I put it there, so it is r to the power minus 3. So we can get the result is just like this, 1 by r cube, then del x by del x, it means ultimately that value is 1 by r cube because these two are same. Okay, then plus x, then using that formula we find that this is minus 3 r to the power minus 4 delta r by delta x plus 1 by in that equation 1 by r cube, then minus 3 r to the power minus 4 delta r by delta y plus 1 by r 3. Okay, just wait a minute, 1 by r 3. Okay, this is my plus, then this is here it is y, then plus 1 by r cube plus xy z, and 3 minus 3 r to the power minus 4 delta r by delta z. Okay, so I think you understand how we get this result. So again, just I'm simplifying, that term is here, that term is del by del x, this is just note type, del by del x, and I can get this x to the power, sorry, this is r to the power minus 3. So I'm writing it is minus 3 using that formula, it means minus 3 r to the power n minus 3, it means minus 3 minus 1 is equal to minus 4 delta r by delta x. I think now you understand how we get that value, okay, using this formula. So now we can write in the simplified way, and this is 3 by r cube minus, if we take the common, then it is 3 by r to the power 4 x delta r by delta x plus y delta r by delta y plus z delta r by delta z. So in the last lecture we solved that our delta r by delta x equal to x by r, similarly delta r by delta y equal to y by r, and delta r by delta z equal to z by r. So please go through that last lecture, and in that lecture I solved this formulas. Okay, so here now I am just putting that value, so this value is at 3 by r cube, and this is 3 by r to the power 4. If I put that value, the x dot x by r plus y dot y by r plus z dot z by r. So ultimately we are getting that result is r cube 3 by r to the power 4. This is my x square plus y square plus z square, and this is my r. So we know that our r cap equal to I cap x plus j cap y plus k cap z. Okay, so it means r square equal to r dot r. So it means it is equal to x square plus y square plus z square. Okay, so it means this is my r square. So I'm writing it here. 3 divided by r cube minus 3 divided by r to the power 4. So this is my r square by r. So ultimately we can get only r, and if I cut that r to that r, then we can get this is r 3. So we can get that 3 by r cube minus 3 by r cube. So it is equal to 0. So we prove that our divergence r by r cube equal to 0. Okay, so I think now you understand how you prove that results. And now our next numerical, the numerical number 4, again we are going to prove some result. That result is divergence r to the power n dot r equal to 3 plus n into r to the power n. So again we are going to prove this value. So the solution is, now we know that what is the value of divergence, so just I am writing that value of I del del x plus j cap del del y plus k cap del del z, and this is my rn, and that value is my position vector. So we know that the position vector is I cap x plus j cap y plus k cap z. The same thing is that that I dot I is equal to 1, so we are going to write it is just like this, del by del x. So what is the remaining part is r to the power n x plus del by del y r to the power n y plus delta by del z r to the power n, and this is my z. So here again I'm using d by dx u v formula. So we know the formula is u, it is just like u dv dx plus v du dy. Okay, so same like in our earlier numerical, so same we are going to solve that term, and after solving we can get the value is r to the power n plus x n r to the power n minus 1 del r by del x plus r to the power n y plus y n r to the power n minus 1 delta r by del y plus r to the power n plus z n r to the power n minus 1 delta r by delta z. Okay, so I think now you understand how we get that that value. So this is just simply the differentiation of dy dx u into v. So u dv dx, this is my u, and that dv dx is mean dx by dx equal to 1, so this is same thing, and that in that case this is my v, so this is v, and after simplifying that form we can get the result. So again just this is dy dx x to the power n, it means n x to the power n minus 1. So again I'm using that formula. So now we can write it is just like this. So if I take the simplified version, this is 3 rn plus n r to the power n minus 1, and that term is x dr by dx plus y dr by dy plus z dr by dz. Okay, so this is my value. So we also know that our dr by dx equal to x by r, dr by dy equal to y by r, and dr by dz equal to z by r. So that formula, this value we proved in our earlier video lecture. So please go through that lecture in my earlier video. Okay, so now we can simplify this value and we can get the result is 3 r to the power n plus n r to the power n minus 1. So if I put this value x dot x by r plus y dot y by r plus z dot z by r, then again we can write it is 3 r to the power n plus n r to the power, means we can get x square plus y square plus z square, and this is my r. So we know that value is equal to my r square, so we can write it is 3 r to the power n plus n r to the power n minus 1. So this term is r square, so r square by r. So this is that value. Okay, and that r r to the power n, we can it is like this 3 r to the power n plus n r to the power n. Okay, so I think you understand how we write like this 3 r to the power n then r that 3 r to the power then n r to the power n. Okay, so if I now take the common that r to the power n, then we can get 3 plus n. Okay, so now again we solve this, probe this result. So I think you understand. You see, this is my r square. Why this is my r square? Because already we know that r cap equal to I cap x, j cap y, k cap z, and r dot r, it is x square plus y square plus z square. So when you put that value in this form, then we can get the r square. So if I that subtract this r and that value and that value, so we can only get that r. Then this is r to the power n minus 1, so we can get ultimate this is r to the power n. Okay, so now we are taking the common of r to the power n, then we can get the result. This is 3 plus n r to the power n. So now we probe our results. So thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe this channel to get the more updates.